Hi, welcome to Juturus. Today I have the bigger clay pot. I showed you two clay pot sizes in my previous video. I made one more video on small clay pots. This is the bigger one. This is my personal stock. I have one clay pot and one broken one. The half piece is gone. So I'm going to show you how the texture of this. So I'm going to break this with hand. You can see it is breaking easily, but it is little hard, not too hard, so you can break it easily. See, you can break it easily. I'm going to try this piece. It is not hard at all. It's a little bit gritty. It's like previous clay pot only, but taste is little different. You can see the gritty part. It's fine grit, but doesn't bother. See, it is breaking easily. If you want me to show the soaking video, you can comment below. I'll just soak it overnight and for 2 hours, and I'll show the difference in the color and texture of the clay pots. Always, if you want, you can always soak and use them, because it helps in increasing the flavor. Even while if you are using to make it use it for turning it into curd, better to wash and soak and then use it. Even for cooking also, when you are using, there will be bigger clay pots. Even for cooking also, it's better if you wash and soak and then use it for anything. You can comment below if you want me to show it after soaking. I'll show in my next video. Just comment below.